and I hope that you never are. You will woefully wonder why, my dear, your cataracts and guitar. You could squander away or sequester a drop of a precious hue. For when your best days are yesterday, the rest are twice as dear. One morning a field on a fine summer night, if you sit all alone with the weeds, or a succulent pear if you eat a juicy bite, you spit out your teeth with the
ready.
I can waylay some aging roué and persuade him.